Good morning students, welcome to class 4, subject is mathematics, topic is comparing numbers. If two numbers or three numbers are given, how to compare? We are going to learn children. First, comparing numbers having different number of digits. Comparing numbers having different number of digits means what children? Look at the number here, the number 25,000 has 5 digits. This number 4,570 has 4 digits. So this number has 5 digits. This number has 4 digits. So we are going to compare the numbers having different number of digits. The number with greater number of digits is greater number. The number with the greater number of digits is the greater number. Therefore, here, see, greater number of digits is which number? 25,000, isn't it? So, 25,000 is greater. So, 25,000 is greater than 4,500. So, the first rule is the number with greater number of digits is the greater. Second one. Comparing numbers having same number of digits. Comparing numbers having same number of digits. See children here, the given number is first number, second number, both the number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digits. Both the number have 5 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 digits. So, how will you compare? Okay, children. Now, compare highest place. That is from left side you have to start compare. So, the numbers, both the numbers are same. So, you have to move to next place. So, this number is in 10,000 place. So, you have to move in 1,000 place. 1,000 place we have 9 and 8. So, 9 and 8 which is greater children? 9 is greater. So, 9 is greater than 8. Therefore, 29,030 is greater than 28,173. 9,030 is greater symbol. Greater than 28,173. Or, 28,173 is less than 29,030. Both the way you can write children. Less than or greater than. Numbers in here children. Greater means greater number you should write here. So 29,030 is greater than 28,173. Or the other way, 28,173 is less than 29,030. So, this way I have to compare children when the numbers having same number of digits. Okay children, we will do exercise sum. Exercise 1E. First sum is 35,827. 35,900. First you have to check the digits. Digits are same. So, what you have to compare the digits in? From left. So, this is which place? 1000 place we have. Both numbers are equal. Next, even 10,000 place. 10,000 place, both the numbers are equal. 1,000 place also, both the numbers are equal. Isn't it children? 5, here also 5. So, compare the next digit. Next digit is here 8. Here 9. So, 8 is less than 9. Therefore, this number is less than this number. That is 35,827 is less than 35,900. Clearly understood, children. Next sum. Given number is 87,594, 78,888. Both the numbers are same number of digits. That is 5 digits. 5 digits. So we have to compare the highest place from left side. We have to compare. So here in 10,000 place, 8 here. 7. So 8 is greater than 7. Therefore, this number 87. different. Clearly understood, children? So 2,74,582 is greater than 88,877. Thank you.